हेलो स्टूडेंट, गुड मॉर्निंग। आई एम मनोज कुमार शर्मा, प्रेजेंट विद यू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल संत कृपाल स्कूल। सो बेटा, लास्ट वीडियो वी आर डिस्कशन नोइंग नंबर एंड इट्स प्रॉपर्टी, असेंडिंग डिसेंडिंग, प्लेस वैल्यू, फेस वैल्यू एंड एक्सटेंडेड फॉर्म एंड इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम, इंडियन सिस्टम। So we are discussing today knowing number continue part exercise 1.1. I hope you are solve exercise 1.1 and today we are discussing exercise 1.1 every question. So beta, I am solve only one or two parts of every questions and remaining parts you are solved to try. Otherwise, if you don't solve any question, so you are comment in comment box our YouTube channel. So first question is exercise 1.1 is find out smallest number. Find out smallest number. Yeah. And other way, write down the smallest number. In this question, first part is natural numbers. Second part is whole numbers. And third part is, can you write the largest natural number? Can you write the largest natural number? So beta, natural, it means write down the smallest number of natural number. So smallest natural number is 1, because natural number will be started 1 to infinite. So smallest number is 1 and whole number is because whole number is started with 0. And third question is can you write the largest natural number? So not defined, because largest number is infinite. So first question is completed, exercise 1.1. Next question is question number second. First count question is completed of exercise 1.1. So erase this question and write down next question. Question number second, write the numeral for the following number name. Write the numerals numerals following for the following number name for the following number name. Question number first is, in this question, 50,037. 50,037. So answer here is 50. 50. Thousand means 3 zeros. 3 zeros. Plus 30. 30. 7 plus 7. So add the following numbers. 50. 3, 7. This is the answer of question number first of question number second. This is the answer of part first of question number second. First we write the number and we after then write the its place value and add the following terms. So you will get the answer 50,037. Next part of the question number second, I solve question number seventh. I solve question number seventh. Part number seventh of question number second, it is 403 million. 403 million10,119. Answer is 403 million. 403 million means 10 lakh. 10 lakh. 10 lakhs. How many zero is 10 lakh? 6 zero. Plus 10,000. First is solve million. After then solve 1,000. And 100 values, 100 plus 19. So add the following term: 403 million 10,000. 10,119. It is answer of this part, question number second. Once 10,000, 10,000. Once 10,000, 10,000. 100,000, 1,000,000, 10,000,000, and 100,000,000. So answer is 19 add 100, 119 plus 10,000. First of all, write student 403 million plus 10,000 plus 10,000 plus 100 plus 19. So after that you are at the following term 9110103 04 403,010,119. It is the answer of part of 7, number of questions 2. This is the answer of part 7 of question number 2. So, erase this question. We are discuss question number 3. Remaining part of question number 2, try to you solve. If you don't solve any part of the question number 2, so please share and comment in the comment box question number, so I am solve it for you. Question number 3. Write the number name for each of the following in Indian system of numeration. Write the number name in Indian system. Part 2, 2, 4, 3, 5, 6, 7, 5. So beta, first of all to write down is position. So 5 is position of 1's, 7 is 10's, 6 is 100 and 5 is 1000 and 3 is 10,000 and 4 is lakh and 2 is 10 lakh. So first of all write down the 10 lakh 20. 10 means 20. 20 multiply it means 10, it is time to 2 time is 20, so it is 20, 20 plus 4 lakh 35,000, 24 lakh 10,000 वाली पोजीशन पर 3, सो 35,000, 600, 675, 24,35,675. This is answer. Question number 3 is write the number name in Indian system. So number is given 24,35, 24 lakh 35,000 675. So first of all we are define the position of every digit in this number. So 5 is position on 1s and 7 is position on 10 and 6 is position on 100 and 5 is position on 1000 and 3 is position on 10,000 and 4 is lakh and 2 is 10 lakh position. So write down in Indian system in words. So 24,000, 2 means 2 is position of 10 lakh, so 2 is 20, 2 is made 20 and 4 is 1000 position, so it is called 24 lakh and 35,675 answer of this number. Next part of question number 3 is first part. One, 5 times 0, 8. So first of all we are defined its digit place positions. 8 is position on 1 and 0 is 10, its 0 is 100 and this is position on 1000 and this is 10,000 and this is lakh and this is 10 lakh. So write down in Indian system it is 10 lakh, 10 means 10 position, 10 lakh it is the answer. It is the answer because other positions number not defined, its all of is zero. So its number is write down in Indian system 10 lakh 8. So next part of question number 3 is 8th. So first of all we are defined its digit position. So 0 is position on 1, 3 is position on 10, 5 is 100, 0 is 1000, 4 is 10,000, 7 is lakh, 0 is 10 lakh and 8 is crore and 3 is 10 crore. So write down in Indian system 38 crore 7 lakh 40,000 500 30. This is the answer of part 7 of question number 3. So next question is beta 4th. क्वेश्चन नंबर ए फोर्थ, राइट द नेम नंबर नेम ऑफ ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम. राइट द नंबर नेम नंबर्स नेम फॉलोइंग द इन इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम. वी आर डिस्कस द इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम लास्ट वीडियो. द इन दिस इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम लास्ट लास्ट डिजिट इज 100. वंस टेन्स 100, थाउजेंड 10,000, 100,000, मिलियन 10 मिलियन, 100 मिलियन प्लस बिलियन. अरेंज इन द फॉलोइंग टर्म. द नंबर इज अरेंज इन द फॉलोइंग टर्म इज कॉल्ड इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम. सो क्वेश्चन पार्ट नंबर ऑफ वन ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर्थ इज नंबर इज गिवेन 808090. सो जीरो इज वन, नाइन इज हंड्रेड, नाइन इज टेन, जीरो इज हंड्रेड, एट इज थाउजेंड, जीरो इज 10,000 एंड एट इज 100,000. सो राइट डाउन इन इंटरनेशनल 800, एट ऑन पोजिशन इज 100. सो 800, 800, 8,000, 800, 8,000. थाउजेंड 90. दिस इज आंसर ऑफ पार्ट वन ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर. नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर्थ इज फिफ्थ. थ्री एट फोर जीरो फाइव 057201. सो वंस पोजिशन इज 1, जीरो पोजिशन इज 10, टू पोजिशन इज 100, सेवन पोजिशन इज 1000, फाइव पोजिशन इज 10,000, जीरो पोजिशन इज 100,000 एंड फोर पोजिशन इज मिलियन एंड एट पोजिशन इज 10 मिलियन एंड थ्री पोजिशन इज 100 मिलियन. सो राइट दिस नंबर इन इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम. थ्री इज पोजिशन ऑन 100. सो 300, 300, 84 मिलियन, 84 मिलियन फिफ्टी सेवन थाउजेंड 200 201. Because this is the answer of question number part number 5 of question number 4th. Because 3 is position on 100 million, so it is write down the 100 position and 8 is 10 position and 4 is 1 position, so 4 is position on million, 384 million 57,201. This is the answer of part number 5th of question number 4. So children, next question is 5th. 5th question is, write the corresponding number for each of the following. In this question, we are solve the numerical value in the numbers. So number is given in the expanded form. So first of all, we change in short form of this number. So first of all, try to solve in short form. So 3 is multiply into this digit 3. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 plus 4 multiply 1 after then 1, how many 0? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 plus 2 multiply 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus plus 7. After that, all numbers are add. So it is change in short form. So rough page, try to write down all of numbers. So student, count the number of zeros and write down the in the addition form. After then solve by addition. Seven. So add this number 7 2 3 5 9 2 4 0 3 is equal to 3 0 4 2 9 5 3 2 7. This is the answer of question number. This is the answer of part first of question number 5. First, we are solve this by multiply. After then, sort in by addition term. So, after then, add the following term. So, it is the shortest form of this number. This is the answer of part 1 of question number 5. So, guys, Today class is over. So we are discussing the next question in next class. So you are subscribe our channel Sankripal School and share this link for your friends and press the bell icon for all notifications. So thank you.